Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to change a gear mode on Aorus motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the tweaker, then go for Advanced Memory Settings, and right here we can find the gear mode that you can switch between Auto, Gear 2 or a Gear 4. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.